Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe, give this video a like, and please comment anything you want to know or anything you want to ask. I will always come back to you guys and I will always answer. So basically in this video I'm going to talk about what happened in the last 7 months. Like, I think I have my channel now for like 7 months. So how I feel on getting more subscribers and what I've changed. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to talk to you guys like from the beginning until where I am now. Okay, so when I started YouTube, it was all about makeup. Like, really, I started this channel for makeup only. I was like, I'm so into makeup, and at that time I was busy with my whole makeup classes to get my certificate and all those things. Okay, so into like a few months, I think like 3 or 4, so in that time lockdown happened and all those things, so life got a bit hard and I wasn't stopping at all. I was keep on making my videos. Some days was hard, some days was easy, but I just tell myself to keep on going. And then like maybe after like 4 months, 3 months into my channel, I was like, I don't just want to do makeup. Like, I don't just want to sit here, talk to you guys and do makeup. I want to show you guys like what is going on more in my life, like more things. I want to take you guys out, but because of the lockdown it was so hard. It was, you can't really go anywhere, it's not safe for people, or you go somewhere, there is so much rules in a place and all those kind of things. And then I decided, so if I go out, I'm gonna show you guys. So then I decided to make my channel like a talking lifestyle. And in the 7 months, I also started learning Islam, and I wanted to share it with you guys. Like, there was a lot of bad things and good things, and it's still hard for me. I mean, I'm in the beginning of this. I'm still learning. I'm going to classes. I'm going to see a lot of people. And I always go to Talmud classes. So it's like a ladies thing where ladies go. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing it right. So I really appreciate if I don't say it right. But so I went there and the lady there told me, like, I can still come there. It's free. You can, it's like every Wednesday at a different lady's house. And the topic is different. So there is, on Wednesday, there's a lot of classes. Because last Wednesday, I went to the one lady's house. And after that, we went to another lady's house. And there was another, they're just like a few ladies sitting together, talking and all those things. So this lady told me, like, I can still come there. I'm more than welcome to come there. But she will tell me to go to another lady that will actually help new sisters revert. So for me, it will be easier to talk to sisters that are new into this, because for me it is going to be very hard for me to just understand everything what they're talking about, because there's old ladies there, there's young ladies there on a Wednesday, and they all are Muslim ladies, so they understand 100% what is going on there. And for me it is hard because some of the things are Arabic and I don't understand Arabic. I'm still learning and it is very hard, especially for me that only talk Afrikaans and English. So this other lady, I'm going to see her on Monday, and she take in, I think there's 4 or 3 girls that go to her, and she explaining from down here to the top. She's teaching us from the ground, like we know nothing. She's gonna tell us everything, because when I go to the class, they already talk about things everyone know, and I just sit there, and some of the things I know, but it's very hard because I don't know everything. So I wanted to share that with you guys. And then also when I go on like a shopping spree or when I go somewhere, I also want to show that to you guys. So you guys just don't see me sitting here talking and that's it. So basically I'm supporting everything now. I'm supporting everyone's decision what they make. Sorry guys, I talk so fast when I talk English. I'm so sorry. And so everyone has their own opinion on things. And I mean, it's totally fine. We all different people. You can think what you wanna think, I can think what I wanna think, and everyone else can think what they wanna think. I mean, we are different and we have to say what we wanna say. I think we all cannot just think the same thing and say life will be so boring. So I still wanna take you guys out when I do things. I'm going with my parents for like the holiday season thing. I think for 3 or 4 days. So I will also take you guys on that trip so you guys can actually see my family and what we do when we are together. We're just going to like a holiday resort and we're gonna have like boat rides and we are definitely gonna sleep in our tents and I'll show you guys all those things. So for me it's going to be a bit different because they have Christmas and but like I tell you guys before, it's not like my parents and my family are not like very Christmas things. I think now Christmas is more for kids, for the small ones, like for my son and his cousins and nephews and what. So that's better for the small ones. Like we as grown up people, we don't really mind. I feel like a few years now, we don't really are that into it and say, yeah, Christmas is Christmas. So for me, it is a bit hard to go there, but I'm still gonna do it because even the teachers say I mustn't just be hard on my family and like, no, I'm not gonna do it. So because then my whole family is going to think like Islam is taking you away from us and I don't want to let them think that ever. Okay, let's talk about the subscribers. Okay, so for me, I feel like the best way to get more subscribers, the more you update and the more you upload videos, if you're gonna upload a video every single day, your followers is going to pick up. I mean, my followers are very low, but I don't update much. I mean, I really don't update much. So, but I feel now that I actually are more active on my channel, the more subscribers I get. So the main thing is to upload a lot of videos and update guys what is going on in your life. I mean, people want to follow you and people want to know what's going on in your life. So I think the best way to get your channel up is to upload constantly every day. If you're not, take a book or a paper with all the dates on it and write yourself down when you're going to do what. And planning, it's all about planning. You have to plan when you're gonna do a video and on what you're gonna do a video. I still feel like from next year on I have to at least make 2 makeup videos a week, and the rest of the week if I do something I can still share it with you guys, and that is the way how you're gonna pick up some followers. And also a very bright thing to do is to show people on your Instagram you have a new video uploaded on YouTube or on your Facebook. Your biggest fans and supporters are your family and friends. Tell them to subscribe. They mustn't just watch the video, they must actually subscribe, because like 100% of the people watching your video, only like 5 or 10% of them actually subscribe. So you have to tell people something that they want to see. I mean, we both have different things we like. So there is going to be some people and say, not this person. This person is boring, or it's not my kind of thing I want to watch. I mean, that's totally fine. And someone else is like, totally, this is the girl I want to follow. This is the guy I want to follow. This is the type of things I do in my life. So that's totally normal. But update videos a lot, a lot. Try to update like every single day or maybe 3 times a week. If it's fine for you, if you have the time, because a lot of you are working or school and have a vlog, so it's a lot of things and sometimes you run out of ideas. I promise you, like sometimes you don't know what to talk to people or, but I found that 3 things are the most important for me, like for how I get my subscribers, is upload more, show people like normal things, what's going on in your life, and advertising. Guys, my eyes are so watery right now. I think it's the fan, but yeah. So advertising also, like showing people that you upload a new video so they can actually watch it out. I mean, if you have like a TikTok or something, Also, I show people like a short clip there of what your video is about. I mean, they say only show 20% of your life on YouTube. The rest of the 80%, or you can decide, must be private. So that people don't feel you sit here all day or you walk with them all day. I mean, I can vlog all day, but you guys will definitely get bored because I don't do much. I mean, and there's sometimes we all need space. So that's basically all I can tell you guys. The three things that is really working for me. And then I also want to thank each and every one of you for supporting me and telling me and sending me messages. I really appreciate it. Some of you actually see that I'm going through a hard time. It's not like I'm depressed or it's a bad thing. It's just learning Islam is a bit hard for me because I don't have anyone. For people that is Islam already and their families are, it's easy for them because it's an everyday thing. They grew up like this. Like, it's like building the house. they know everything because their parents teach them everything. And those of you that know I'm not and I don't have any family that is in Islam and something like that, thank you for your messages. I really appreciate it and all your support. Like, I'm always gonna say all your support because you guys really do much for me. Sometimes you guys don't even notice it, but how can I say it to you guys? Even the smallest messages I get from you guys are like brightening up my day. I'm like, there is people out there supporting you. Yes, there will always be people that have something bad to say, but the only reason people have something bad to say is because they are not on your level or they can't get on your level. So thank you for watching and thank you for all the support. Bye.